The poor Somali people were surviving on fishing. Due to modern fishing vessels from Japan and the UK, there were no fish left for Somalis. Armed and on small boats, ventured out to sea. They captured the crew and the ship and demanded hefty ransoms from the owners. The richest in Somalia became the pirates, and piracy spread.